रोजाना प्रसारित किए जाते हैं 5 बार। कार्यक्रम और प्रसारण समय के बारे में जानने के लिए देखिए हमारी वेबसाइट nhk.gov/hindi।
ये इस समय हम हिंदी सेवा के समाचार स्थगित कर रहे हैं। कृपया हमारी अंग्रेजी सेवा के समाचार न्यूज लाइन का प्रसारण सुने।
Start this hour with the latest on the coronavirus. Officials in western Japan have confirmed a cluster infection on an Italian cruise ship currently docked at a shipyard in Nagasaki Prefecture.
What do you want to know? Out of 57 who have been tested, 33 have tested positive.
The Costa Atlantica has been undergoing repairs in Nagasaki Bay. There are 623 crew members on board, but no passengers. Health officials tested the crew members after one of them tested positive on Monday. The officials say none of the 33 people infected are known to be in serious condition.